There was no communication, there was no transportation. Our entire team got together. We have decided that we have to restart the business. It was a very proud moment for me as well as for my entire branch. My expectation from this visit is to understand how we are prepared, what actions we are taking to get ourselves prepared, and also how can we institutionalize the whole process. Actions which is being taken by this partnership is preparing ourselves proactively to deal with such type of incidences. We try to rehabilitate, we try to support people. It's a great partnership backed on the basis of great participation and outstanding execution. It will go to a long way. We will be able to give this whole partnership a greater scale and greater heights.